These are the products that I use to bleach the knots for my closure wig. That's the developer bleach and shampoo and conditioner. I also use the purple shampoo. So yeah, I forgot to put that in there. So this is what you want to look for, the orange color of the knots instead of the black dots that look like ants. This is how you know it's ready to be washed. And honestly, each closure does bleach differently, so the times you would just have to keep checking in on it. Okay, so this looks a little too orange for me, so I'm gonna go ahead and add purple shampoo so that way I can make the tone more of a natural color.